Well, I've lived here for 2 years now. My daughter went online and found this place. And it's in a lovely area, close to the water and close to the shops. It's just a block and a half walk, and you're right in the centre of Cleveland. And we also have the bowling club behind for people who love playing bowls. And I like the sense of having a lot of friends here. The facilities are great because we have a laundry and the lovely pool that you can actually swim in all year round. And I like the outlook when I sit in my lounge or outside with the gardens. For what it costs to live here, it's well worth what we pay for the accommodation and a good meal at lunchtime, so you don't have to cook food for ourselves. I'm really happy living at the shores in Cleveland.
Yes, we have our lovely gardens, as you can see all round. They're beautiful gardens. It's done by the management. You're allowed to do your own gardening. So it's up to the individual. If you don't want to do it, you don't have to. But I'm a gardener and I love doing it. It's a safe, beautiful place. And when I first looked at this place 6.5 years ago, that's what attracted me. The gardens, you know, it's just lovely.
Whether you're looking for a new home for your loved ones or return on investment, the shores at Cleveland offer just that, a great opportunity.